The Cubs convention is getting back in full swing, everybody, after a two-year hiatus due to the pandemic. This three-day event just getting underway at this hour at the Sheraton Grand Chicago. It's a story that's new at 5 tonight. John Garcia with the best assignment for today. He has a one-on-one with the Cubs owner and chairman Tom Ricketts about being back with the fans at the convention and his hopes for the next season.
Cubs fans fill the lobby. They're lined up for hours before the convention even starts, anxious to rub elbows and get autographs from their heroes. The team may have suffered a losing record last season, but fans remain enthusiastic.
It's so exciting to be here, and you feel alive.
It's like Christmas Day when you're 12 years old or the first day of summer. It's a lot of fun.
Fans hoping for Christmas presents as well from Cubs chairman Tom Ricketts. It's been 6 years since the Cubs fans celebrated the end of the 108-year championship drought. And after a losing season last year, they're hoping to get back on track.
We had a couple of years here where we had to really focus on the future of the team as opposed to the present. But we can shift our focus back to winning now. And I think the things that Jed's done this offseason really support that.
Ricketts says the foundation for success on the field starts with the minor leagues, but the team has also brought in some high-priced free agents, most of whom will be at this convention.
We've filled in a few holes that we had last year, and we have a lot of depth. And not only are we going to be a good team, but we have a great farm system coming behind them.
While he stops short of predicting another World Series, the Cubs chairman says he does expect the Cubs to be competitive.
There's a real magic there, you know, when we're playing well, particularly into September, and we look forward to getting that back again this year.
Tom Ricketts and his siblings, the Cubs ownership group, will face the fans in the morning for a panel discussion. They're hoping to share their optimism that the Cubs should compete for the postseason once again in 2023. At the Cubs convention, John Garcia, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
I think John's our Cub reporter.
He really is, right? I feel like that's his beat.
As in Cubs reporter, not Cub reporter.
Right, true. Not Cub reporter.
Right, so.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC 7 Chicago YouTube channel.